everyone, in today's video is the first day of school, get ready with me type of video. And it's not really a morning routine because like it was the first day of school and I don't really know my routine yet. But this is basically what I did on the first day of school, so let's get started. And right now, I just woke up and I literally am so tired. You know, I passed out, checked my phone. It's just too early. I have to get up at 5:10, guys. This is insane. So, of course, you have to be nice to your teeth and brush them because that's just the nice thing to do. Like, you can't just leave them spoiling up, you know, having literally no teeth. And that's just, no. So, I was just brushing my teeth and then flossing with my dental floss. And I have the little ones that, like, kind of like the toothpick ones, as you can see. And then also, I use my mouthwash. And all the stuff might be on the screen or maybe in the description because I'm not really sure of the exact names of this stuff. But, yeah. Can we just take a moment to see how ghetto my camera setup is right now? Like, no. With my toothbrush, you have to clean it, so I just put the hot water on and I put my toothbrush apart and I set it in there. And if you don't clean it, it gets really disgusting, so you know, I did that because I don't want a disgusting toothbrush. So I tried to be artsy with my brother and sisters, like little bath toys, but it didn't really work out. But anyways, who cares? Basically, that's the body wash I use. And then, you know, taking a shower and everything. And then also, I play music on my phone. And this really helps me know so I'm not in a shower for like 20 minutes in the morning so I don't waste any time. So then I wash my face with Clearasil, and I've been using this for like a very long time, and I really like it. And I have really bad and horrible skin, like it's crazy, and this is just amazing to use, so I recommend using it, especially if skin like mine. Everest is on the mountain. And then, guys, I do the normal stuff, like put, you know, deodorant on and all the good stuff on in the bathroom. And then I go into my room when I'm done, and I'll literally put my clothes on. Like, how hard is that? It's not very hard. And I already hung up because I was excited about the first day of school and everything. And I have a loft bed, so I just hung them up in there, and I put on my clothes. And then this is me failing, trying to fix my camera strap so you guys can see my beautiful in this outfit. Can we not? But again, I'm wearing this flannel, and I'm wearing a shirt that says Another Little Piece of My Heart, and I got the flannel and everything from, I don't know, but you can watch my clothing haul video, and you can see basically what I got, and you should watch that because it's an awesome video. And the night before, I wrote a sticky note with my schedule on it, and even though I lost this during school, I put it like in my little pocket in my little flannel so I wouldn't lose it, but I did. And I was just offset for the day, but don't worry, I didn't get lost or anything. And for some reason, I took a picture of the time. But I ate breakfast, you know, did all the good stuff. My camera was dying, sorry about that. I didn't record anything else. But hey, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll see you guys next time. I love you so much, and bye.